The proclamation of martial law is not a military takeover. I, as your duly elected president of the republic, use this power, which may be implemented by the military authorities, but still is a power embodied in the Constitution to protect the Republic of the Philippines and our democracy.